I don't know. I hope I'm going to be okay, you know. I think the Hopman Cup was really important for me, just how my body and my play was going to be for three matches. I thought it went actually quite well. I'm excited, you know. I'm happy I'm playing again. That's most important. I'm enjoying myself. I've worked extremely hard the last 6 months to be in this position. I'll give it all I have.